He's the greatest cricketer on earth, on Mars. Anyone can tell you it's the vet. So Garfield Sobers, this handsome Parisian lad, really knows his work. Batting or bowling, he's a cricket king, no joke. Three cheers for Captain Sobers. Win or lose, the spectators are always pleased. With the greatest team on earth, who else but the West Indies? Men like Butcher, Joe Solomon, Kanaya Davis, Nelson Rodriguez, Conrad Hunt and White Gibbs, and the wicked keeper Hendricks. Australia, you lost the West Indies, is past the trophy, belong to us. I say you lost, and you know you lost, my yeah. Australia, stick your grind. Australia, don't mind you lost. Better luck next time. Australian jokers send on crash helmet to protect the batsman from Hall and Charlie Griffith. I felt so sorry for Simpson, he tried but in vain. When Griffith and Hall, wickets start to fall like rain. Three cheers for Hall and Griffith. O'Neill went Australia making big riot. When he was facing Griffith and Hall, he so gloomy and quiet. When O'Neill made real fast bowling, is to see him ducking. And then the very guy telling so much lie, telling the world how Griffith chucking. Australia, you lost the West Indies, is lost. The trophy belong to us. I say you lost and you know you lost. Ball. Australia, stick your grind. Australia, don't mind you lost. Better luck next time. That Australia was strong, but only on paper. The four tests in Barbados, they fooled the scoreboard. But Rohan and Seymour carry up, we score. Oh Lord, three cheers for Nelson Kanai. Special praise to Conrad Hunter, our opener. Brian Davis, Solomon, Lance Gibbs, Hendricks and Basil Butcher. All the boys fought gallantly under Sobers' captaincy. So hip 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 hooray, for a glorious victory. Australia, you lost the West Indies, his boss Warren Trophy belong to us. I say you lost, but you know you lost, come on. Australia, speak your mind. Australia, don't mind you lost. Better luck next time.